She said I've been thinking about this for a while now, but I don't believe it. You never stopped loving me out loud. I hang out the washing, I'm not what she wanted. I'm folding the laundry. Was my bed too hard for you after all? I'm sick of feeling so fucking small, but I'm not angry yet. She said I've been worried about us for some time now. Said so, and we never stopped making each other proud.